This morning, the Scott County Sheriff's Office, a little after 7 o'clock a.m., we received a call that there had been a shooting at the solar plant here that's behind us, located off of Merchant Road. Our deputies arrived and found two individuals that had been shot. One individual appeared to be one of the possible shooters. This seems to be not a disgruntled employee, active shooter type scenario. It looks like that it is a that they were having problems with each other and more of a disturbance type situation than a active shooter. When the shooter shot, there were two individuals here, two former military, retired, I believe, both of them, that were able to subdue the actual one who had done the shooting. Right now, the shooter is believed to be in custody and is in at UMC receiving attention for his, and it appears that he was shot while being subdued. Now, that is still completely under investigation. We're trying to figure that out. Due to their situation, medical situation, we're not doing too many interviews with them, as you can imagine. The other individual that was shot appears to be the one that there was that was involved in the disagreement. A fight broke out, and one of the participants in that fight pulled a gun and shot, and then later was subdued. And I think during that he was shot by the two individuals subduing him, and they were here on scene, and we have all that right now.